All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down under, old friend. This to work. Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore. And I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and it won't need that much ink anyway. Also, get this.
Okay, that's all of them. Switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Who put this here? What the heck is this? This will definitely come in handy. There's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
You may wake, or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Stop that ink from
flowing.
Maybe I can
get in. Maybe I can get in. From the whole closet the other day? And guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something.
Every day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here, my...
Thank you.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry, I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Thank you.
know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you see that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you some ID? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Just be scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost. seems there's always something blocking the door. Gotta be a way through. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. I don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Guess we'll do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
So different. I have to say, I an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. One rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out. out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoy your date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need. was too gruesome to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you.
bring them to me now.
In.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? Heavens are waiting.
Go! No!
right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect.
So that's how it
now
works.
Now Joey's going around, saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Does he have an opportunity for me?
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Thank you. I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He always finds me. Oh no! I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High level address.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris.
Tell me,
I'm coming.
Are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
For you guys, and a safe with a trip down here every day. They went for us like a dog to pop ropes. I can tell ya, if these guys don't stop realizing who the real genius is,
I'm out of here.
like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Still here!
Stage 3. One to go.